Hello everyone, that party here once again. I'm going to show you how to make a cracked Minecraft Bukkit server with Hamachi. There will be a tutorial in the description and all the links you need throughout this video will be there as well. So without further ado, let's start. So first thing you want to do is download craftbukkit, and so I'll download it now. While it's downloading, you can create a folder and just name it whatever you want. I'm just going to name it Bukkit Server. So after it's done, you just want to drag it into the folder, and then you have to rename this to just craftbukkit with nothing before or after it. Then create a new text document, and what you want to put in this text document is this one of these codes. If you don't know what bit system you have, just go to computer, right click, and properties. It should be next to system type, so I have a 64-bit, so I'll name 64-bit. And then, if you know what Java you have, go to here, go to Program Files, go to Java, and have JRE7, so I have Java 7. So I would use this code, so use whatever is right for you. I'll close this now. Paste it in there. Now you can change this based on how much RAM you want to use in the server. Mine's not going to be big, so I'm just going to use 512 megabytes. And you want to save as, and just name it Run Bukkit Server. And I'm going to put all files, and make sure you have .bat at the end. Save. And you can close this, and you can delete the previous text document. So after that, double click this, and it should create all the server files. After it's done, you can just close it. The next step is to download Hamachi. So I'll download it and install it. Yes. Yeah, whatever. Download now. And you want to install this. So after it's done installing, just open it up and it should run. And if not, then just click the power button and then it should turn on and create all that stuff you need. Now the IP is right here, and this is how you and your friends are going to join the server, and you'll need it for the server properties now. So open the server properties, and in server IP, put that in there. So after that, if you want to make sure the server is cracked, you must change online mode to false. So this is if people don't have a premium account, they can still join your server. And you want to save this, and close it. And now you're going to create a new network, and just do whatever network ID you want. I'm just going to new Run Bukkit Server Test. And you can have a password if you want. I'm going to just put 123, 123. And your friends need to download Hamachi if they want to join your server as well. So I'm going to create that. And now what you want to do is run the server, and you should be done, really. So Run Bukkit Server. So after it's done, you can just connect to it in Minecraft. And it should work. And your friends can join the server, and this is a Bukkit server, so you can add any plugins you wish. And also in the server properties, you can change other files if you want to make it like creative or change the difficulty and others. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, and comment, and goodbye.